Okay, ladies and gentlemen, today I am presenting to you the way we do the homemade beautiful tomato juice. So here are the tomatoes, already washed several times, cut in pieces by hand, piece by piece, cut out the middle part of the tomato, and as you see there is plenty, a lot of tomatoes, approximately around 130 kilogram. And then this is the outgoing, the rubbish part, and then you wash the bottles. And then those tomatoes in the car, they go to a place where they will make a juice out of it. And then, that will be tomorrow morning. And then, tomorrow morning, the pure juice comes, without the skin of the tomato, of course. Then this big pot will be on this tripod, and we'll put some fire underneath, and then when it's boiled we put celery for the taste according to our taste, fresh celery, the root and the leaves and the stems also, some hot pepper like chili kind, and little bit of salt. And then these bottles will be washed, rinsed, then they will be put in those wooden boxes, and then when the tomato is boiling in this big pot with the spices and the celery, then it goes straight into the bottles. Now, long time ago, there was another procedure for these, and that procedure was that they washed the tomato and they put it straight into the pot. They boiled the whole thing, the half tomatoes, and then when it was boiled, of course, with the spices, salt and the pepper, then they put in a little machine, a hand machine, and then they chew out the juice from the hot boiled tomato. We changed a little bit the procedure in this way because we have lots of tomatoes. We bought lots of tomatoes, and the procedure is simplified in this way. It goes to a company which is dealing. They are making also their own tomato juice. They have their own tomatoes, which sometimes is quite greenish, and you know, you don't know the source of the tomato. It might be some rotten tomato inside. They wash the tomatoes by this kind of water pipe, very gross way. So we want high quality everything. So we buy our own tomato. We wash it ourselves. We cut it ourselves. So it's the pure best quality, very red, very ripe tomato, and the only thing what they do is just make a juice out of it. And then my father comes back in the morning, and then our own tomato juice, we put it on fire, which I will record tomorrow morning, and then boil it with the spices, and then it goes into the clean bottles, and no preservative to keep it. It's of course cooked, and when you put it in the bottle, the heat pulls in the top part of the bottle, so it creates a vacuum inside, and it does not get bad during 1 year. Now, the only thing when it can get bad, if the vacuum is not ideal, if there is a slight distance in between the top of the bottle, if some air sneaks in, then it gets bad, but it's from 100, 110 bottles, maybe one, two or three bottles get bad and the rest is absolutely imperfect. We like very much all kinds of tomato juice and cabbage in tomato cabbage and risotto and juvec, which is rice, tomatoes and all kinds of ways we use very much of tomato juice, and it's extremely tasty. And of course it's much more tasty than what you can buy in these paper boxes. So thank you very much for this beautiful attention of yours, and I will be very happy to record the tomorrow procedure, how we cook this tomato juice and how we will put it in the bottles, so you will see the whole process, how we make in Serbia tomatoes, homemade tomato juice. And actually in Hungary it's also tradition, they make it also in the same way, most probably in some other countries too. So it is very tasty, and you control the quality, you see the whole process except the making the juice, but my father stays there, so they don't mix any other tomatoes with our tomato, and he comes first. So the machine where the juice is made, it's absolutely cleaned with water, and our tomato is the first. I mean, if you come in the morning later or in the afternoon, then someone else's tomato went into the machine, and then you put your own clean, very good quality tomato, and then it gets mixed. So we avoid that by coming early in the morning, 6 o'clock. Thank you very much for your attention, and we continue tomorrow. Good morning, sunshine. Tomato juice making, continuation, second day. Bottle washing. Second water. Tomato juice. Barbecue főzés.
Gas.
It makes easier the process of cleaning the bottles if you wash the bottles after use, when you empty them, when you drink up the tomato juice, you wash immediately, then it's just rinsing from two waters. Second cooking. Paradicsomfőzés. Super thick, super ripe, top quality. Nagyon jó minőségű paradicsom, tiszta piros, tiszta érett. Celler. Friss celler. Lehet rágcsálni. és a következő túra. Next. Anyuka mossa az üvegeket, én még csak sétálok körbe-körbe. Hot water. This is hot water. To pre-warm the bottles. So when you put the fresh tomato inside, that it doesn't break. And then it comes to the bed. And then in this bed, in this warm bed, stays for 2-3 days, 4. And that is making it good for later. Preservation technology. Put it in a warm bed. The first batch is cooked. Red meth from the Breaking Bad. Melyiket törögeted?
Ez volt a kettő. A nagyját. A
tomato. Megkóstoltad?
Csak kóstolom, este megkóstoltam.
Hát, kóstoltam. Thank you.
second batch. Tomato.
The gas. This was the first batch.